everybody. So I'm going to show you a quick tutorial on how to make appointments with your teachers. So first of all, let's get into Canvas. And on the home screen, from the home screen, it doesn't matter in which Canvas course you are in, go to Calendar. So if we click on Calendar. First of all, you want to make sure that your calendar is on Agenda, okay? Because week, if you look at the week view, it's horrible. Okay, nobody wants to know what's going on at these times. The month view isn't really that much better. As you can see, it's all boxy and horrible. You want to go on Agenda, because on the Agenda link, or view should I say, you can see the times and you can see exactly what's going on. You'll also notice when you look at yours is that there are several calendars listed, one for each of the courses. So you can check those calendars and they all their information would be put here. You can also, if you wanted to, change the color. Okay, so let's make it pink. Okay, and so you can color coordinate your courses. Okay, so let's say you want to make an appointment before or after school or whenever your teacher has appointments available. This is what you'll do. You will go to the calendar then and you will go under this button here that says find appointments. So you'll find an appointment and you will select the course that you want to find your appointment in. So in our case, biology. And we're going to press submit. And then what will happen is all the available slots will show up. Okay, so I'm looking at Thursday and I see all these available slots. Okay, okay, so the plus, or after school. So I am going to choose this slot here, the 8:30 on Thursday morning. So when you click on it, you will notice that it tells you which course it is, in case you've got the wrong one. It also tells you the location. So the location is going to be a Zoom link, okay, because that's where we're going to meet. And then you're going to type in just a brief summary of what you need help with. So, okay, help on question 4. Okay, and then what you will do is you will click the reserve button. Okay, and then that will reserve that appointment for you at that time. The appointment will show up on your calendar. It will also show up on your teacher's calendar. So the teacher knows to be in the Zoom room waiting for you for then. Okay, so I'm going to X out of that. If you decided, you know what, I don't want to look at the appointments after all, just simply close them up and they will disappear again. Okay, so in order to find them, you've got to press the find appointment first. Okay, I hope that's been useful.